It's got finish.
I'm waiting for my. There it is.
There. Well, it looks like we got two people and three people. Debbie Smith is watching. Hi, Deb. You got to work tomorrow? Are you on?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Mary Lou.
I see six.
Got a lot of people watching. Yep, Deb says she's got to work tomorrow. From snowy West Virginia.
It wasn't too bad here today.
Hi, Kathy. Hi, Connie.
It wasn't warm, but it was...
It was windy, yeah, but not as windy as it has been.
Yeah. Did you see Kathy Cable?
Yeah. I said, hello. I see.
I got six here.
That's what I've got. Linda. Did you see Linda?
Cousin Linda? Oh, Linda on Garrow.
Yeah. There's Mary Lou.
Did she say it was snowing, did you say?
Try to say anything about it. Have a good day. Did you have a good day, Mary Lou?
I don't have Mary Lou on my screen.
No, you don't. There's up to eight now.
Oop, that one's got 10.
I got 11.
Okay, shall we start?
Yeah, might as well.
Well, this is Smiling Jeff, and she's Lucky Lips Anderson, and we've got Bucky, Ducky, and Old Dan the Wonder Horse there in the back. They're our backup singers.
Yeah, right.
And we're the Jeff and Donna Karaoke Show.
From Kewaunee.
From Kewaunee.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the hog capital of the world.
Right.
And I don't think we did anything this week, did we?
Well, we went to Courtyard, saw our friends.
Where's your notes?
Oh, well, mainly, I lost my notes.
Where's Cousin Linda?
Well, let's see, mainly we've had some silly weather, anywhere from 30s to 40s, and then sometimes it feels like it's practically below zero, but that wind was blowing so hard. So we even took my flag in, because I didn't want to get it wrecked.
Yeah, the 2 days, let's see, this is Sunday, Saturday. Friday and Saturday were just terrible.
It sure did. And let's see, I went and got new glasses. You can't tell much difference, but I got new glasses this week, and I got my hair cut, thank you. And let's say we had a good time at Courtyard on Thursday with our friends. Mm-hmm. We had a good lunch.
Yeah.
And we have watched some college basketball games.
Yeah,
Duke. Oh, Elmer's there, but he's got another call.
Oh.
That's okay, as long as you come back, Elmer.
He sure is a busy guy.
Oh, what about the yodeling pickle? Uh-oh, Frankie wants to know about it.
Well, he's here somewhere. Well, if I get a break, I'll go get him, have him say hello.
I'm not going to say any naughty words tonight, Frankie.
Hi,
Kathy.
He only knew one song, so we kind of put him on the old back burner, yeah. So to speak.
Hi, Sue.
Peyton Bach. I know her brother, Sebastian. Sebastian Bach.
Oh, yeah? Are you sure?
No. Carol Hillier, Cousin Kathy.
There's Gail Stodgel.
Gail Stodgel. Hi. From all the way from Billtown.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm ready. Are you?
I'm ready, too.
Okay, we'd like to start out with a song about walls.
We do this quite often, though.
What was that? My computer made a noise?
I think so. I thought you shut it off. Christy Paulsgrove is watching.
It's her anniversary today.
Yes, happy anniversary, Christy.
Out where the bright lights are glowing,
you're drawn like a moth to a flame. whisper your name.
Four walls to hear me. Four walls to see. Four walls to hear me. Closing in on me. Sometimes I ask why I'm waiting, but my walls have nothing to say. I'm made for love, not for hating. So here, where you left me, I'll stay. One night with you is like heaven. And so while I'm walking the floor, I listen for steps in the hallway and wait for your knock on the door. Four walls to hear me. Four walls to see. Four walls to hear me. Closing in on me. Closing in on me.
Frankie said the volume is perfect.
That's good.
Thank you, Frankie. Good evening, Connie.
Sometimes we have the music too loud and it drowns the voice out, or we have it too low and nobody can hear the music.
Yeah. So
that's good to know, Frankie. Okay, now.
Here, happy anniversary to Christy.
Yep.
Christy and Steve.
Yeah.
In Texas.
Paul's Grove.
In Texas.
Steve's a cousin of mine somehow.
Somewhere along the line.
His dad and my dad were first cousins, I can tell you that much. After that, it gets kind of hard. Okay, the other day on Sirius, we heard Gail Storm singing Memories Are Made of This, and we've sang that song quite a bit, but we've got the Dean Martin version.
You sure?
I'm not sure who was first, Gail Storm or I would think Gail Storm.
I think so.
But they both go back to the 50s. Maybe more.
Sweet song. Memories you gave a girl. You can't wait. Memories you gave a girl.
Take one fresh and tender kiss.
Memories you gave a girl.
Had one stolen. Bliss. One girl, one boy, some grief, some joy, memories are made of this. Don't forget a small moonbeam, fold and lightly with a dream.
Memories you gave.
Your lips and mine, two sips of wine. Memories are made of this.
Memories you gave.
Then at the wedding bells, one house where lovers dwell, three little kids for the flavor. Stir carefully through the days. See how the flavor stays. These are the dreams you will savor. With his blessings from above. stir it generously with love. One man, one white, one love, through life memories are made of this. Memories are made of this.
I see that Jennifer Russell that said spams have really been hitting Facebook.
Yeah. Has anybody been getting these weird messages on Messenger about codes and things? But near as I can tell, it's a scam. So
yeah, they just announced it's a scam going on. So
we started ignoring them. Or not started, we did from the beginning.
Yeah. Hi, Peyton.
Okay. Okay,
see, Sandy Rice watching all the way from Florida.
They have electricity in Florida?
I don't know. They must.
Okay, this next song, how come we're doing this one?
I don't know why you brought this one up.
Oh, this is one of those songs that you can name in like two notes.
Two notes.
And a lot of people think it's about drugs, but Bob Dylan wrote it, and he says it's not. It's about a guy that he worked with, or that kind of, it influenced him, and he was kind of his mentor. So you can do with it what you want.
Yeah, Becky said she's been deleting these messages. Are you ready?
Okay, name this tune.
What happened?
Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there ain't no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Take me for a trip up on your magic swirling ship. All my senses have been stripped, and my hands can't feel to grip, and my nose too numb to step. Wait only for my blue heels to be wandering. I'm ready to go anywhere. I'm ready for to fade unto my own parade. Cast your dance and spell my way. I promise to go under it. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there ain't no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you.
Somebody said, did the camera move? She can only see me. No, we got the camera the same place.
Tell her to turn her camera sideways.
Yeah, turn the camera sideways. Oh, hi, Trish. Oh, she's at the farm.
Oh, water skiing? Okay, how come I stopped it? Oh, I was going to say, Bob Dylan wrote that song, and he recorded it originally, and he didn't have a tambourine in it, but when the Byrds did it, they went to a lot of work and brought in a lot of different musicians, and they had a great big tambourine.
Hey.
Isn't that interesting?
Yeah.
Okay.
Everybody said they can see us. Connie says she can't not hear right, but we're here, Connie and Fran.
Let's take a quick poll. Who would you rather see, Jeff or Donna? There's only one right answer. Okay, Donna's going to do a Pet Clark song.
Anyone else can only see Donna? No, you poor people. You ready?
Is it working?
Here we go. When you're alone and life is making you lonely, you can always go downtown. When you've got worries, all the noise and the hurt seems to help, I know. Downtown, just listen to the music of the traffic in the city. Linger on the sidewalks where the neon signs are pretty. How can you lose? The lights are much brighter there. You can forget all your troubles, forget all your cares, and go downtown. Things will be great when you're downtown. No finer place for sure. Downtown, everything's waiting for you. Hang around and let your problems surround you. There are movie shows downtown. Maybe you know some little places to go where they never close. Downtown, just listen to the rhythm of a gentle bossa nova. You'll be dancing with them too before the night is over. Lucky days, the lights are much brighter there. You can forget all your troubles, forget all your cares, and go downtown, where all the lights are bright. Downtown, waiting for you tonight. Downtown, you're gonna be alright now. Find somebody kind to help and understand you. It's someone who is just like you and needs a gentle hand to guide them along. So maybe I'll see you there. We can forget all our troubles, forget all our cares, and go downtown. Things will be great when you're downtown. Don't wait a minute more. Downtown, everything's waiting for. Yes, some.
Yeah, Mike some Heppner says he can only see you.
And then somebody says I can see both of you. Frankie says I'm watching on my laptop. Mm-hmm. Huh.
Okay. Somebody near and dear to the Jeff and Donna karaoke show has a birthday today.
Yes. And I wonder if she's there. She said she had a good time today.
Yeah, she's there.
So I think we're going to do a little singing for her.
I have to do a little
adjusting.
Fancy finger work here.
Deb said that was one of her skating songs.
Which one?
Downtown.
I think she meant Tambourine Man.
Oh, Tambourine
sure.
Man? I don't know about that.
She could tell us if she's not too busy. Okay. Happy birthday to
Mary Lou Moon. One of my classmates.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Mary Lou, happy birthday to you.
And many, many more.
I still don't understand why she's so much younger than everybody else in your class.
Well, she started school when she was littler.
Well, why'd she do that?
Because that school took them in.
Oh.
Now they're seeing both of you. The sounds jump in and out occasionally, though.
Yeah, Connie said she wasn't getting our audio either.
Oh, downtown.
That's Mercer County.
That's Deb Town said about
That's
downtown.
That's Mercer County.
Okay.
Most of them people don't even have indoor plumbing yet.
Okay.
Okay.
Everybody else says they can see both of us, but...
Did we get any responses to our poll?
No.
Or is everybody too chicken?
I think that's it.
Okay, this next song was requested by the aforementioned Mary Lou Moon.
Which one was?
This one.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. I should have announced about one of our friends. You know? Should I have? I wasn't going to say her name. Only the lonely know the way I feel tonight. Only the lonely know this feeling ain't right.
There goes my baby. There goes my heart. They're gone forever, so far apart. But only the lonely know why I cry. Only the lonely. The lonely know the heartaches I've been through. Only the lonely know I cry for you. Maybe tomorrow a new romance, no more sorrow. But that's a chance you gotta take. If your lonely heart breaks, only the lonely.
Josie, I wish I could remember the name of that song. And we're so sorry to hear.
Yeah, one of our very good friends lost her husband this week, and it was unexpected, so it's been hard for the family.
Very true, and we're thinking of them.
And she's made a reference to a song. I remember the night we sang it, because we sang it, but she didn't hear it, so then when she came back on, we did it again.
Yeah, and I can't remember.
But I can't remember. We might go through our Sunday sheets and find it. Do you have a song coming up pretty soon? Yeah, you do. Okay, well, I'll look it up after that. Well, this isn't a very good time to do this song, but...
Alrighty. You notice our shirts.
Yeah, these are our John Prine shirts.
She don't like her eggs all runny. She thinks crossing her legs is funny. She looks down her nose at money. She gets it on like the Easter Bunny. She's my baby, I'm her honey. I'm never gonna let her go.
He ain't gotten laid in a month of Sundays. I caught him once and he was sniffing my undies. He ain't too sharp, but he gets things done. Drinks his beer like it's oxygen. He's my baby and I'm his honey. Never gonna let him go.
In spite of ourselves, we'll end up sitting on a rainbow. But, honey, we're the big door prize. We're gonna spy our noses right off of our faces. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes.
Wireless connection. Now we're back, it looks like. Are we?
Looks like we lost our wireless here for a while.
Yeah. Are you still there?
She thinks all my jokes are corny. Convict movies make her horny. She likes ketchup on her scrambled eggs. Swears like a sailor when she shaves her legs. She takes a lickin' and keeps on tickin'. I'm never gonna let her go.
He's got more balls than a big brass monkey. He's whacked out weirdo and a love bug junkie. Sly as a fox and crazy as a loon. Payday comes and he's howling at the moon. He's my mean baby. Never gonna let him go.
In spite of ourselves, we'll end up sitting on a rainbow.
Against all odds,
honey, we're the big door prize. We're up and sitting on a rainbow. Against all odds, honey, we're the big door prize.
We're gonna spy our noses right off of our faces. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes.
In spite of ourselves. But everybody, see, they're going in and out. And ours is going on and
ours went off twice.
Yeah, it's...
Are you ready to do your song?
I don't know. I need to have a drink, please.
Okay. You want to hand me that envelope with the Sunday songs?
Not really. Are you pausing?
Oh, well, we're paused. Here you go, Frankie. I found a hat for Frankie. Well, I hope Frankie went through okay.
Now, if we try to, what do we do? Try to shut it and start it back up or not?
Yeah, I don't know whether to shut down and start up again or not. Hi, Patricia.
Is everybody hearing us and seeing us right now? It keeps shutting off and on, but we don't want to lose you people.
Okay, well, let's try your song and see what happens.
This thing would straighten out.
Yeah, frustrating.
Yes, it is.
I think I remembered that song that she was talking about. I think it was Conway Twitty's People See Us Everywhere.
Frankie left. He said it's in and out too much. What did you say now?
I said, I think it's only make-believe.
Is that the song?
I think it is.
How did you find out something?
No, I couldn't find it on there, but I remember the night we did it.
She couldn't.
Okay.
That I just did.
Where's my thing?
Is Josie there yet? See, Gail Stodge, still Facebook is messed up. This is not a good night for this.
No. We've been rehearsing all week.
This is your song.
Whoa. Oh, Pop the top again.
She's there.
I've just got time for one more hour. Set 'em up, my friend. Then I'll be gone and you can let some other fool sit down. I'd like for you to listen to a joke I heard today from a woman who said she was through and calmly walked away. I tried to smile and did a while, but it felt so out of place. Did you ever hear of a clown with teardrops streaming down his face? Pop a top again. I think I'll have another round. Set him up, my friend. Then I'll be gone and you can let some other fool sit down. Yep. Home for me is misery, and here I'm wasting time. 'Cause a row of fools on a row of stools is not what's on my mind. Then you see, her leaving me is not what I prefer. So it's either here just drinking beer or home remembering her. Pop a top again. I think I'll have another round. Set 'em up, my friend. Then I'll be gone and you can let some other fool sit down. Pop a top again.
Didn't do your pop.
I forgot that part.
Yes. Now are you going to find that other song?
Yeah. Can you do Just Because by yourself?
Where's that at? Well, I can sure try it. But did somebody want that? I hope not.
No. Before.
That loud? Huh? I'll try it. That no other girl has got. He calls me to spend all my money. You laughed and called me old Santa Claus. Well, I'm telling you, baby, I'm through with you. Because, just because. Well, this one's got all those silly breaks. Well, we're we're still going in and out, and I hope people can still see us. See both of us, I hope. Can you cut that out sometime? Well, there'll come a time when you'll be lonesome, and there'll come a time when you'll be blue. Well, there'll come a time when old Santa, he won't pay your bills for you. You caused me to lose all my money, and now you say that we are through. Well, I'm telling you, baby, I was through with you a long time ago. Both.
I wonder if they can hear us when the picture goes off.
Well, just because you think you're so pretty, and just because you think you're the hottest in town, well, just because you think you've got something that no other girl has got, you caused me to spend all my money. You laughed and called me old Santa Claus. Well, I'm knocking wood, baby, I'm through for good. Because, just because. Whoa, that was an Elvis song.
Yeah, that goes back to the 30s, I think.
Elmer said he can still see us.
I've always heard of it as a... I've always heard of it as a polka song.
Oh, yeah.
The polka nuts used to do it. Okay, now we're going to try and do this song for Josie. If I can figure out how to do it.
Well, you couldn't find it, go back on the...
Is there a flashlight there somewhere?
Yeah.
Great. Entertain it. Too bad it doesn't work.
There we are. We're back.
Okay.
It's going. We're sorry for the problems, people. Thank you, Carol.
Yeah, you did do a very good job because we've never done that one before. Okay, now. Well, you turned your screen around or something.
What do I do? There. We're sorry for all this. We never got our song finished. But it says we're live. This looks like it's a repeat.
Okay, we got 7 back. We got 8. Okay, if we're up to 10, 11. Now we're down to 10. We're going to try and start up here in a little bit. We just shut it down and starting over. Linda's there. Connie's there.
5 others are watching.
Josie, if you're there, let me know.
Kathy Cable.
Frankie Cortez is back. That's why I hate to shut it off, because then you lose about half of them. Patricia Johnson found us again.
I'm here. Linda Bryant's watching.
Cousin Linda's found us.
I'm here. Peyton's there. Josie, she's still there.
Okay, we're going to try your song again,
we're
Josie.
We're going to try it. Can you hear us?
So this should work.
Josie, can you hear us?
If we don't go off the air again.
Yes.
Peyton Bach made it. People see us everywhere. They think you really care. But myself, I can't deceive. I know it's only make believe. My one and only prayer is that someday you'll care. My hopes, my dreams come true. My one and only you. No one will ever know how much I love you so. My only prayer will be someday you'll care for me, but it's only my hopes, my dreams come true. My life I'd give for you. My heart a wedding ring. My all, my everything. My heart I can't control. You rule my very soul. My only prayer will be someday you'll care for me, but it's only make-believe. My one and only prayer is that someday you'll care. My hopes, my dreams come true. My one and only you. No one will ever know how much I love you so. My only prayer will be someday you'll care for me, but it's only make-believe. Well, there. Conway could really sing that song. Anybody remember where we left off?
Well, let's see. I did Just Because. Did you do Devil Woman?
No, I think that's where we were at. Okay. Now, mention it. Now.
Now, can everybody... Now,
what button did I push to...
I don't remember. Okay. Just, that's not the one. Sorry about this, people. What are you looking for?
Well, I can hear...
Huh?
A faint song of a singing coming from somewhere. Thank you, Connie.
You are so welcome, Josie. Now we're going to hope we stay on track for right now. I hope we haven't lost too many of our friends. Whoa!
Looks like we're down about half where we are. I told Mary about us. I told her about our great sin. Mary cried and forgave me. Mary took me back again. Said I wanted my freedom. I could be free evermore. But I don't wanna be, and I don't wanna see Mary cry anymore. Oh, devil woman. Devil woman, let go of me. Devil woman, let me be and leave me alone. I wanna go home. Mary's waiting and weeping down in our shack by the sea. After I've heard her, Mary's still in love with me. Devil woman, it's over. Trapped no more by your charms. Cause I don't wanna stay, I wanna get away. Woman, let go. Like the dark coral reef, Like the winds that bring high tides, you bring sorrow and grief. Made me ashamed to face Mary, barely had the strength to tell. Skies are not so black, Mary took me back. Mary has broken your spell. Oh, devil woman, let go of me. Devil woman, let me be and leave me alone. I wanna go home. Rung by the seashore, running as fast as I can. Even the seagulls are happy, glad I'm coming home again. Never again will I ever cause another tear to leave me alone. I'm going back home.
Well, we're back up to 19 and stuff, but it's still going in and out.
Yeah, it stops.
We're sorry for this.
We didn't bump that modem when we were plugging in your new mouse, did we?
I don't think so.
Here's a good song.
It is?
I think Susie Anderson Hill requested that at one time.
What is it?
I can see clearly now, the rain is gone.
I can
see all the obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. It's gonna be a bright, sunshiny day. Bright, sunshiny day. I think I can make it now, all the pain is gone.
All of the
bad feelings have disappeared. Here is the rainbow I've been praying for. It's gonna be a bright, sunshiny day. Look all around, there's nothing but blue skies. Look straight ahead, nothing but blue skies. I can see clearly now, the rain is gone.
I can see
all obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. It's gonna be a bright sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright, sunshiny day. Gonna be a bright, sunshiny day. Oh, what a bright, sunshiny day.
It was a day today.
Sunshiny.
Yes. Well, we're still at 18, though. They're sticking with us.
Okay, here's one you got to do.
Yeah, but she's not even watching.
Oh, where is Michelle?
I don't know. Michelle and Jim, they said they were going to be here.
You want to skip it?
Yeah, why don't we for now?
Just because I asked a friend about her. Just because I spoke her name somewhere. Just because
by mistake today,
she thinks I still care. Just because. whole places. She thinks I still care. But if she's happy thinking I still need her, let her silly notions bring her cheer. Oh, how could she ever be so foolish? Oh, where would she get such an idea? And just because I asked a friend about her, just because I spoke her name somewhere, just because I saw that went all to pieces, she thinks I still care. She thinks I still care.
They keep losing us. Was there anything in there?
Did it? No, I fiddled with the modem.
But it didn't do anything different now.
Did it stop while you were singing?
No. Mm-mm. Okay, it's your turn now.
Better have a drink.
You better pause it for a second. Thank you, Peyton. That was really both our songs.
You did it very good.
There was a boy from Arkansas who couldn't listen to his mom when she told him he should go to school. He'd sneak away in the afternoon, take a little walk, and pretty soon you'd find him at the local auction barn. Stand and listen carefully, then pretty soon he began to see how the auctioneer could talk so rapidly. He said, oh my, it's do or die, I got to learn that auction cry, gotta make my mark and be an auctioneer. $25 bid now, $30, $30, give me $30, bid of $30, ooh, give me a $30 bid. $30 bid now, $35, give me $35, make a $35, bid of $35, who would have bid at a $35 bid? As time went on, he did his best, and all could see he didn't jest. He practiced calm biz both night and day. His pap would find him behind the barn, just a working up an awful storm as he tried to imitate the auctioneer. And his pap said, son, we just can't stand to have a mediocre man. So thank the auction, he's in our good name. I'll send you off to auction school, then you'll be nobody's fool, and you can take your place among the best. $35 bid now, $40, $40, give me $40, bid at $40, who would give me a $40 bid? $40 bid now, $45, give me $45, make a $45, bid at $45, who would have bid at a $45 bid? So from that boy who went to school, there grew a man who played it cool. He came back home full-fledged auctioneer. Then the people came from miles around just to hear him make that rhythmic sound that filled their hearts with such a happy cheer. His fame spread out from shore to shore. He had all he could do and more, had to buy a plane to get around. Now he's a tops in all the land. Let's pause to give that man a hand. He's the best of all the auctioneers. The $45 bid now, $50, $50, give me $50, bid of $50. Who'll give me?
We go with lot number 29. What are you going to give me for him? I'm a bid of 25, will you give me 30?
Bid. It's still going in and out. People, we're so sorry for this. We don't know what's going on. It's something about the internet.
I wonder if the wind did something to our lines coming in or going
out. Is that one of those lines that's out there that's been hanging out there?
Yeah.
Well, I wonder if that's come loose.
They were taking a beating last night.
Yes.
We were on the internet most of the time.
Yeah. Okay, just wait a minute, stop.
Okay, this next song was How Come I Got Yours?
Well, this is mine. This is mine.
Oh, this is March 20th.
Who's confused?
Oh, this has been a hard night.
It okay, sure has. Oh, we're so sorry.
Unless we got the end of the show, Karen Olson just got here. Okay.
But didn't somebody request this?
Yeah, Connie Chenlin requested this one. It goes kind of fast. It goes so fast we didn't even get it. We're behind already.
Okay. You ready? That's not the right one, I don't think. Well, that's the next song. There we go. Okay, you ready?
Riding out one dark and windy day, upon a ridge he rested while he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw, a-plowing through the ragged skies, and up a cloud did roar.
Yippee-yay,
yippee-yay-o. The ghost heard him. Their brands were still on fire, and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny, as their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky, for he saw the riders coming hard, and he heard their mournful cry.
Yippee-yay,
yippee-yay-o. Their eyes were blurred and shirts all soaked with sweat. They're riding hard to catch that herd, but they ain't caught him yet. They run ride forever on their range up in the sky. On horses snorting fire as they ride on here to cry.
Yippee-yay,
yippee-yay-o. Riders loped on by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell, a riding on our range, then cowboy, change your ways today, or with us you will ride. A trying to catch the devil's herd across these endless skies.
Yippee-yay,
yippee-yay,
yippee-yay-o,
yippee-yay-o.
Fade off.
Yeah.
And she said, darn. We may have to repeat this whole show next week.
Yeah, we might.
Evening shadows make me blue. When each weary day is through, how I long, I get from
my happiness.
Every day I reminisce, dreaming of your tender kiss. Always thinking how I miss my happiness. A million years it seems have gone by since we shared our dreams, but I'll hold again. There'll be no more blue memories then. skies are gray or blue, any place on earth will do, just as long as I'm with you. My happiness whether skies are gray or blue, any place on earth will do, just as long as I'm with you. My happiness.
I wonder if Mary Lou Moon is still there.
I don't know.
I haven't heard anything from her.
No, because maybe she got cut off too. We'll have to check them wires outside.
Well,
so not now. It's too dark.
We'll reboot the router.
Yeah.
Then we'll run a test. Okay, we got two songs left. We might just repeat this whole show next week.
Yeah, we just might. Will that be all right if we repeat it?
No, I heard it on radio. Gail Storm sang it. It was two to Gail Storm song.
You went away and left me a long time ago. And now you're back knocking on my door. I hear you knocking, but you can't come in. I hear you knocking.
Go back
where you've been.
There's Mary Lou.
I begged you not to go, but you said goodbye. And now you're back telling me all your lies. I hear you knocking, but you can't come in. I hear you knocking. Go back where you've been. See, they said yes. They said about repeating the show. Are you sure it's okay if we do this show again? I knew long to listen a long time ago, and then you would be knocking door to door. I hear you knocking, but you can't come in. I hear you knocking. Go back where you've been.
Like I said, that was Gail Storm sang that song, and I remember Fats Domino singing it.
Yeah.
Okay, we've finally arrived at our last song.
And I bet everybody's happy. But we kept a few people there.
It hasn't been as much fun. This is like three songs in a row. I don't know, isn't it now?
Yeah.
Maybe it fixed itself.
I don't know. See, there's the sure. Yes, yes, sure.
Okay. Well, that makes our week a little easier
then.
Yeah.
Maybe you add a song or two somewhere. Yeah. But
I'm going to try to find another Polish song for Mary.
There they are.
Remember when I was young and so were you, and time stood still, and love was all we knew. You were the first, so was I. We made love and then you cried. Remember when? Remember when we vowed the vows and walked the walks, gave our hearts, made the start, and it was hard. We lived and learned life through curves. There was joy and there was hurt. remember when. Remember when old ones died and new were born, and life was changed, disassembled, rearranged. We came together, fell apart, and broke each other's hearts. Remember when. Remember when the sound of little feet was the music we danced through week to week, brought back the love we found, trust vowed we'd never give it up. Remember when. Remember when 30 seems so old now looking back, it's just a stepping stone to where we are, where we've been, said we'd do it all again. Remember when. Said when we turn gray, when the children grow up, when. Remember when. Remember.
Struggle.
Yes, it was. We're so sorry for all the problems. Now, is it okay, people, if we repeat this same show, or would you rather hear something new? Let us please know. And we're thinking of all, and everybody have a good week, and please take care.
And thanks for watching, Mary Lou.
You are so welcome.
And I guess that's it.
Yep, we got a high five.
So I guess we've done about 100 live weekly shows. So this is the first one we've had trouble on our end.
Really trouble. So I'm hoping it's...
I guess that's not too bad.
Maybe we'll check the wiring outside or something can.
Yeah.
With this wind, maybe it has knocked something loose a little bit. But yet we've done other things.
Yeah, so it wouldn't be loose. But
somebody said the same show's okay.